You know, archery is a funny sport because it isn't one type fits all. You know, in a lot of other sports, you can go to the village or you can go somewhere and be like, those are rowers, those are gymnasts, those are kayakers, and you could tell because of their build. Archery really doesn't have that. In archery, the parts of the body that are working to release a shot, one of the biggest things obviously people look at is upper body. And the first things you do when you look at a bow and someone shooting is you think that it's all arms, when really it's not. You hook the string with your three fingers and really that's all the tension that you want, and you try to relax your hand, your forearm, your bicep as much as you can. And what we try to do is shoot more on bone structure. If you could get your arms to line up from your wrist to elbow to shoulder in alignment like this with this back shoulder here, it's biomechanically stronger. Anyone can be strong, but being strong doesn't shoot the bow, the mind does. Mind controls the body. And when you're talking about our sport, if the point of our arrow moves off the point of a ball pin, so we're talking, you know, very, very small area, you miss. And if you get nervous or you have a doubt or you have something wrong because of your mind, then that is going to, you know, make you miss. You know, I don't know if there's an advantage if you have really good eyesight and you can see every little movement compared to everything's blurry and it's real slow. You know, you have arguments both ways, which would be better or worse. It's more about the feeling of the shot and what you're doing than what you're seeing. We shoot at 70 meters, 77 yards, at a 122 centimeter face. And the 10 ring and the gold that we shoot at is about that big. It's about the size of a football. And so that's at the games, you know, that's what the people winning are. They're putting more than 50% of their arrows in the 10 ring. And you know, so you're talking at 70 meters, a circle, you know, that big around. 1 degrees, 2 degrees off, and your aiming point would miss. And then you throw in wind or any type of conditions where it's not calm, then you know, that becomes even more of a thing, because once wind comes in, then your arrows start drifting in different directions, and then so you have to calculate for that. You know, sometimes we do make it look easy, and it's because we do it 10 hours a day. And, you know, it's fun, and that's the beauty of archery, is when it's done right, it's beautiful to watch, and it's just, you know, it looks like an art form.